Hi everyone, I'm Professor Piracci and I teach with the Judy Genshaft Honors College. In our Art in Motion class, we explore kinetic sculpture and look at different prototypes from low fidelity to high fidelity. First, the students start off with hand-operated models using paper and cardboard, and then they implement 3D printing, programming, and Arduino skills to really make their projects come to life. I hope you enjoy.